An alkane has 6 carbon atoms. How many hydrogen atoms does it have? Well, our formula for alkanes is CnH2n+2. So if n is 6, we go 2n, 2 times 6 is 12, plus 2 is 14. So it would be C6H14. The answer is 14 hydrogen atoms.